are in business woman, that's why I said this one is in business woman. That's what God said. But the problem that we got to deal with is that money you make, can you see the money? Sorry, I'm asking you. After making money, maybe I made 200,000 now. When you go back, you see the money. Can you go to you do with the money? Therefore, what can you do? What God wants to deal with, and He wants to deal with what is called pocket egg. You know what is called pocket egg? When you gather, it will be used to problems. Problems. Everyone that's already will call you auntie. But reason for the auntie is for money. And reason for the auntie is not because of the doctor. But there's an issue that is present in your life that you wanted to work on. Because if God did not deal with it, you're going to scatter your home. Your eyes is closed one side, but Satan wants to walk on the other side. There's a fire in your house. Ask God to extinguish that particular fire because it becomes unbearable and uncomfortable. I'm not against your business, you say you're a businesswoman, but you must look in your house. There's a spiritual cage, enemies set against themselves, not you. Ask God that particular cage will be melted, you'll be free. The growth you are expecting is not forthcoming. And that's why you are running up and down. This year, I want to do this one. I want to do the other one. Ask God. God, God bless you. What I want to tell you this is, no matter how, whoever may be a man or woman in your life, if you are faithful to what the Lord is telling you, you are greater than the person or greater than the person. They want to laugh or laugh in the person. Because God is trying to remind you, Christ, you are man. You will be able to make it in life. But what matters that the chair in which you are sitting down, only two legs remain. And if you are sitting on two legs, you can fall down any moment. My time. Lord says spiritual confusion. Ask God to deal with that confusion. Ask God to deal with that spiritual confusion. When Lord says, I want to say something, say, you are never even to fast me. Even though you don't know how to do fasting. But I will pray with you 6 to 12, 4 days. One, they're going to walk on your waist and rheumatism on your legs to take away this pain. Then, be very, very careful. I mean, doing you. Be very, very careful. Don't forget this word, March 2021. March 2021. It will be friendly, but it's not friendly at the end. Do it. March, next one, 2021. Very careful. Then fear of death will be destroyed. You are not going to die. Fear of death. You are tears you may need. Where is your children? Sorry? They're in the house. Why are you angry? Nobody's guiding you. I'm not against living with maids. Nobody's guiding you. Madam, I have time for your children before this fire is broken at my house. Please, I'm ready. I didn't say come and sit down in the house. But I have time to ask questions. I have time to listen. Even when they complain or something, listen. They may be saying, they don't know how to talk, but they know how to talk. Listen. You ask questions. You may not put action immediately, but you watch very well before taking action. Fathers, bless us. I help her. He says, a business woman, Lord. Asian from today, every backing door competing with our business, lose their hands. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, answer me. Every fear, from the family he helped, she helped for God. I'm breaking you for witchcraft.
In the name of Jesus.
Be destroyed.
Amen.
Be destroyed.
Amen.
Be destroyed.
Amen.
Be destroyed.
Amen. In the name of Jesus.
I lose you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Holy Spirit, have your way. You false spirit of witchcraft.
In the name
of Jesus. Be destroyed in your life.
Amen.
You. You cannot dominate
now.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. You set her free.
Amen.
And lose your hope for her.
In the name of Jesus.
You are God and empower and bless her. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
be set free.
Amen.
I said, be set free.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Lay your hand on your womb. Lay your hand on your stomach.
Say, you should lay hand. Lay hand on it.
Put your
lay
hand.
Lay hand on your stomach.
Holy Spirit, have to hold it.
Amen.
Every spiritual confession,
be arrested,
Lord. And you, Maracas, be arrested.
In the name of Jesus.
Father, I command strength, healing of all that. And you, false spirit, be arrested. Be set free. Go in Jesus' name. I lose you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You need a help, financial help. Lord, release the grace of financial help. Release the grace of financial help. Release the grace of financial help. I don't have to say help to you, Lord.
Jesus.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and this lady, Lord, will have to now. What are you fulfilling? What are you materialing in man? In every condition in the world, all things are just like us. Please let's pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, we pray.